Well, unfortunately, we came up one vote short on the Keystone Pipeline today. I wanted to make two observations. Number one, I wanted to congratulate Senator Hoeven again for his extraordinary good work on this. And number two, to let everyone know, this will be an early item on the agenda in the next Congress, and I'm very confident that Senator Hoeven's bill will succeed and we'll be able to get it down to the President.